We're here at Glen Helen right now, just getting ready for outdoors, doing a little bit of testing, and you know, first day on the 250F outdoors, so it should be pretty interesting. It rained, so the track looks good. All right.